and many parts of the record are stained with the greed and avarice of those who have thought only of their own profits.